the promotional campaign of Dirty Picture, and we've had that one scene which everyone talks about it.
Imran, Vijay said earlier that she's working with the Imran Khan, and you have worked with so many.
Hello.
Okay,
wake up.
So, you know, like, you have worked with so many actors in the past. So, how is it different to work with Vidya? Because you all have done three. Now, this is your third film together.
Well, it's been great. You know, ever since we worked in the first film, we didn't interact too much in the first film because we didn't have too many scenes together. But you know, we got to know each other through the promotional campaign of Dirty Picture, and we've had that one scene which everyone talks about in Dirty Picture that didn't complete actually the love story, and also that's a Hamari, that's a Hamari Kahani. And you know, with all the hatred through and through the film of Silk and Abraham abusing each other and, you know, almost getting to each other's throats, there's that one scene where Abraham comes to Silk's house and people say, God, if there's any one romantic scene that sums it up for us, it's that scene in Dirty Picture. So people have been telling me that, you know, why don't you do an out and out romantic film with Vidya, because that scene was so explosive. We want to see that in our two-hour film. And then it was made possible recently with Hamari Adhuri Kahani. So for everyone who's been in love, I'm sure you can enjoy that and fall in love again, because, you know, the chemistry is something you don't have to work on. I think that comes across, and hopefully you'll see that in this also. So it's been great working with her on Hamari Adhuri Kahani.
India mein mehmaan ko bhagwan mana jata hai, par aaj bhi agar bahar se koi log aate hain, so they sometimes feel offended, jo kuch yahan pe hota hai. Do you feel situation abhi bhi nahi badli hai?
कभी हम बाहर जाते हैं तो हम भी ऑफेंडेड फील करते हैं. आई एम नॉट सेइंग वी कॉन्शियसली ट्रीट पीपल बैडली और एनीथिंग. सो समटाइम्स यू नो दीज थिंग्स हैपन, बट आई थिंक इट वर्क्स बोथ वेज.
आई थिंक मेहमान का भी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी होता है हाउ दे when they go to somebody else's house.
A lot of recent cases comes where, you know, कोई आता है, cases happened, या फिर जब यहाँ पे आते हैं, they don't treat them well. So जो अतिथि देवो भव
like, I think there is no other country that's as welcoming or warm as India. We Indians make everyone feel at home. So I think that's very unfair of you to say.
Thank you.